just wanted to stop her from harming the child. She was so broken. She was addicted to so many powerful, horrible things. I can't lie, I've been there before. But I just wanted to find my dad. That's all, honestly.
I'm gonna recommend to the DA suspend charges pending further investigation in this. Look, I'm not sure I wanna know what happened in that house, but I can see in your faces that it was horrifying.